Sad. Sort of get this more now. I like get this more. I wasn't aware of the tuck in button. Like, and I was the whole time like, there's got to be something different about this, and I know there is because it's bikes. Okay, I'm good. I saw that. Vomit? What? Okay. As long as we're in agreement. I could see this one having some length though with us, getting a bunch of them in. Do you get Chippa Wind on it? Or have you tried? The three of us? Okay. I was saying, like, did he show any interest in the bike? Okay. I'll stand by it that you still need to try Motocross Madness. No, don't. Oh. But we've talked about it, and I thought you didn't know what it would like know about it. Don't get it on IG. Yeah, IGG. That's fine. Don't pay for it. Yeah, it does. It has land, but it also has like trick attack. Has like dirt races with big jumps. Has Yeah, I'm biased, but I'm a big fan. No, I had it as a kid. Now it's just free. I got mine from like that kind of like free software site. Oh good, we're wearing the same thing. Good thing we coordinated. You have to, like, press A again? Oh, never mind. So have you played any of these types of games?
Yeah, my bad.
Hey, man. I knew. Leave me alone. What? I was in front of you. I didn't hit you on the... Didn't hit you on the way out. You hit me on the way through. Yeah, my bad. My bad for passing you. I'm in the right. I know what I'm doing. Somehow, some way, I've made up decent time. Or, even though I hit you, I... Yeah, but I think for a different reason.
Thank you.
Well, crap. Say automatic, are you trying to like make your bike manual or is it braking for you? Oh, do you have to do like the tuck in and all that? Lobby, I think. As far as I know. Physics free, collisions on, tire wear off. My AI is off. So like you would know you didn't have to press Y while turning. Oh. Wait. Assisted, normal. Are you a normal now? Did I have to press Y? I can't tell anymore. Is yours on normal? Okay, that's what I had mine on. Now, I want to take a turn without pressing Y, but I don't even know anymore. Did a wheelie. Oh yeah, and now I don't. I thought I had to press tuck in, and now I don't. That's comforting. Is it? Oh man. Don't worry, you'll beat me on the last turn, like you did every time before that. Hate that turn. Okay, really? Oh, you murdered me. I'm dead. I mean, I got first, so I can only assume that it gave me the win or disqualified you or something. No, that's not fun. For this game, I actually like Collision. I'll be fully honest with you. Just for the reason that you're so vulnerable on a bike, I like that it makes you think. And I can tell I'm not convincing you otherwise, but okay. I just feel like you lose something if you don't have Collision. Yeah, but like F1, I can somewhat accept it, but like I feel like you're more vulnerable on a bike, and I like that about it. Like I like not trying to hit you. Even though I'm just learning. Whereas I feel like it takes it away from this game more. Okay. Okay. In the words of The Rock, it doesn't matter what you think. It doesn't matter what your name is. Yeah. What? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wasn't blaming you. Well, I'm going into a wall. Was that supposed to be like a innuendo or something? That was terrible. Like, you should straight up feel bad for yourself. Oh, no, it's not the reaction. That was... Eh, not in insults, though. I won't even give you a participation trophy. Because you wouldn't have gotten one. Oh, do you need to lean back on that turn? Because I just fell, like, I was driving straight and then fell out of nowhere. Like, when you go out I fell for, like, literally no reason, going on an uphill. And I can't tell if you're joking or actually giving me guidance. Surprised we didn't play the Need for Speed on PSP. Honestly, probably one of my favorite Need for Speeds. The one that came out like right at the beginning of the PSP's life cycle. It's like Underground. Well, it's like Underground, it's the same idea, but it was the PSP one. And it's... No. They had a carbon. It was before that. It was called... I swear it was called Need for Speed Rivals, and I know what you're gonna tell me. But... I think it legitimately was called that. And it was I thought it was really good. It's true. Very, very true. Have you ever tried F1 on PSP yet? Have. Pretty good, I'd say. The turning was a bit sensitive. It's always tricky because the PSP like nub turning thing was so small. So when you go to a joystick, I think some of the control gets lost. But I actually noticed that a lot playing Madden. You have to be like, you can only really like hold down things for a very short amount of time to get a lot of movement out of it. Told you that he got quicker internet. How would I possibly know this? That's all he about what? No, I think it was just the internet piece. But go on. Oh, Oh, yeah. Which one? As far as I can tell, he hosts like 12 different leagues and he keeps switching it up. But won't like, isn't Parsec complete like very much distance based? So I can't really expect my experience to be any better, despite how good his internet is. No, my God. Can anyone else he's playing with like support 4K streaming? Was me flipping my keyboard. No, I'm fine. So I have a rule. I'm actually like rubbing my head right now just in disappointment. I'm a disappointed father. What have we raised? Actually, whenever I host, the question that I'm always like asking, because I've hosted enough in like in the arcade and on through like whatever, like the arcade and the Discord and all that. I'm like, hey, I'm playing this. Like, does anyone want to play? The thing I honestly always ask is, how is your experience? Because like, yeah. What's that? Yeah. Like, unless it's like a Jackbox, you know, where it like doesn't matter. But like it. If it's in most cases, my primary concern is that the people that I'm playing with have like the best experience possible, because I'm already at an advantage because it's my computer that I'm hosting from, you know? And so it's like, do you need me to like adjust the resolution? How is the latency? All those things. And it's never about me, because my game still looks fine, and I know that theirs doesn't look like mine. So it's like, but I feel like that piece isn't something that he asks. It's like, oh, I can host in 4K. Never mind that, you know, you're getting like a half second of delay or something like that. It's like, I can do this. It's never about the per. It's never about the person that's connecting to him, yet he depends on people to like connect to him. Am I making any sense, or? Yeah, it's about him, and that's the difference, at least with me and hosting things, is it's all about the other person. Yeah. If you care that much about visuals, then just play your games. Either invite friends over, or play online. But for a lot of his games, he's like he either can't play them online, and he doesn't like newer Madden or anything like that. or he doesn't want to like play with those types of people. But he also says he doesn't like. He also says he doesn't like the types of game. Like he doesn't like Madden 21. So like he'd rather play like old like Madden 12 on PS2 and just update the rosters. Which fair enough. Like it's a, you know, it's very arguably a better game. Like the PS2 version is. But. But he's not even winning in his leagues. Yeah. He like put me into some league that I never signed up for, and I called him on it. I was like, you're counting a win for someone who didn't ever agree to be part of your league. Like that's lagging all over the football field. Yeah. In the big scheme of things, it's not like anyone cares who, what his record is or things like that. But yeah. Yeah, but I don't think age is the only thing. Holy crap. This has not been going well for me. Yeah. I'm eating shit all the time. Like literally ate the pavement 3 times going into turns too quickly. Or oh, I almost did it again too. Weird. Clearly. Right, but I broke on a high-speed turn way before even I had to brake, and it just like almost slid me out again. You haven't had that happen? Okay. Jeez, okay. Well, yes. Oh, I got a timer. It's giving me 32 seconds, and I think turn on the final corn. I'm not sure. That was a minute. Did not go as planned. So I can keep up. Can you learn less so I can keep up? A I don't know if it makes a huge difference now. Oh. Before I used to be like at least in your area. Now I'm can't keep up. I am on my days off. Actually, hold up one moment. I'll be back.